Over the past 10 years, Seville has transformed itself. Once a traffic-congested metropolis resting on its historical laurels, Seville has bloomed into a city of bicycles and trams, keen to reinvigorate its artistic past. Occupying the coveted number one spot is a Spanish city abundant in flamenco dancing, gothic architecture, and mouth-watering churros. Here's why you should add Seville, Spain, to your travel plans next year. Seville is the capital of the Andalusia region of Spain. It's already a popular destination where tour buses circulate among its most famous sites. Horse-drawn carriages are a whimsical alternative. The Plaza España was built for the Ibero-American Exposition of 1929, a world fair that aimed to strengthen connections between Spain and other countries. The Grand Complex has its own system of many canals and bridges. Its Gothic architecture contributes to the city's majestic skyline. On the ground, the palace's fountains add to its grandeur. The Alcázar Palace, another hallmark of Seville's cityscape, is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. While not as ostentatious, the Palace of the Dukes was a historic home before becoming a national monument. An old prison and military watchtower from the 13th century, the Tower of Gold on the Guadalquivir River is another scenic landmark. The wooden Metropole Parasol, also known as Las Setas, the Mushrooms, winds above the rooftops and houses a café, concert space, and market. The walkway at the top provides a sweeping view of the city's center. Seville also boasts a bustling culinary scene. Tapas bars serve appetizers and small, snack-sized portions of classic Spanish cuisine. The oldest bar in Seville, El Rinconcillo, opened in 1670. Seville is also home to the bumpy, slightly bitter Seville orange. For those with a sweet tooth, fresh churros are available on street carts. Seville is known for flamenco, a rhythmic song and dance style that dates back to the 9th century. It's performed at cultural events like Seville's April Fair. With its stunning architecture, delicious eats, and vibrant culture, Seville is the place to be in 2018.